gold cave, wild movie house. You enter through the door and take a spiral ladder down. You dream a dream upon a screen and then you turn around to climb back up the porta potty portal.
At times in life you have to lie in the proverbial shit. Ponder on the stool that still has you in its grip. That stool could be as old and dead as General Washington. So long as it's still in you, then there'll be no passing on. You can pass it in the porta-potty portal.
When I went down, I looked around, so never got hypnotized. Staring at a screen of nymphs and butterflies, I watched them metamorphing into hag-headed moths. When Nabokov finally noticed me, he snapped and said, piss off. So I came back up the porta-potty portal.
The crop that has been taxing class is looking to be purged. The purging is producing visions more submerged. We see with every vision just how class was traumatized. At every cryptic movie house, the real is realized. Now it's projecting in the porta-potty portal.